So, if you are a beauty blogger, don't buy this. Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, I will be reviewing this camera. So this camera is gift from my husband, and I didn't expect that he will buy this one because I want the one to have a flip screen. So for the beauty blogger guys, especially sa mga beginners like me, maganda naman tong camera, but hindi ko lang makita yung sarili ko. So ngayon, nakikita ko yung sarili ko because I'm using my phone, Samsung S10 Plus. So ginamit ko na to siya dati, pero minsan sa mga video ko nakikita nyo, meron na yung pag nagpo-focus ako sa mata, hindi ko makita kung nasa mata ko ba siya nag-focus o hindi. Kasi minsan hanggang dito lang siya nakuha, tapos hindi ko kasi makita kasi I'm just looking through the mirror. So it's very hard. So nag-research ako sa YouTube about this camera, and yeah, walang monitor record, okay? So you can connect this on your phone as like a remote, as a picture. So pag magte-take ka ng photo, you can use your phone as a remote to take a picture. But when you record your video, wala siyang record. And kahit na ilagay mo pa siya sa TV as a monitor para lang makita mo yung sarili mo while nag-record ka, wala rin. So meron ako ditong, ito yung sinasabi na ng micro HDMI, okay? So i-connect ko siya dito. I'm gonna show you kasi wala talaga, as in wala rin silang apps na ito yung, dito siya i-connect. Saan ba yan? Okay. So, dito siya i-connect, guys. Ayan. So, yan. Diyan mo siya i-connect. Tapos, i-connect mo sa TV. Para meron kang monitor. So, kapag meron kang monitor, makikita mo yung sarili mo while you're recording. Para naman, makita mo kung ano yung ginagawa mo habang nagre-record ka. But, unfortunately, hindi rin nag-work. So, sa GX7 Mark II, yes, nag-work kasi may nakita ako na nilagay niya ng micro HDMI, nilagay niya sa mirror, nilagay niya sa TV, and then, ayun, it worked when you record. And, of course, ang hirap din dito kasi walang external microphone. So, meron siyang microphone dito, guys. This one. But it's not that very clear. So, hindi ko alam kung saan ko ilalagay. I don't really know where to put the external microphone because I don't know. There's nothing. There's no button. There's no button. There's no anything you can put to use a microphone. So, you can just rely on in this here. So, yan lang talaga. Tapos, nilalagay lang ng muffler para medyo hindi siya yung voice mo malinaw ganun. So for me guys, this camera is very nice, but for the beauty blogger that I just started, a beauty blogger, hindi talaga para sa akin tong camera. Sana yung GX7 na lang or kahit ano na lang basta may flip screen. And okay lang sana kung walang flip screen, basta sana naman kahit sa HDMI makita ko lang yung sarili ko sa monitor, that's okay. So I'm gonna show you this kung i-connect ko to sa TV, and I will connect here, connect this one to the TV. So I'll show you. Okay, so ito yung HDMI, i-connect ko siya sa HDMI. Saan ba? Okay, I'll put in here HDMI 1. Okay, so ilalagay ko siya dito guys, so ilalagay ko siya dito. Ay, dito pala. Okay. Right. So, nakalagay na siya. Okay, naka-connect na siya sa TV. And I will get the source of that. Wait lang. But ayaw guman. Okay. So, I think it's HDMI 2. And then I'll turn it on. I'm just turn it on. Okay. So, nakikita nyo guys, wale. But you can play a video or photo. So, ayan. Ha, yung friends ko. Right. So, yan lang yung ginagawa niya, guys. Wala siyang record. Di siya pwede i-record. So, if you wanna go to the record, so, it's nothing. There's nothing showing that there. Wale. So, ayun. Ewan ko kung bakit wala. Sana meron. Pero sa GX7
meron.
So ayun na guys, nakita nyo naman kung paano na hindi talaga siya gumagana sa TV. But, yeah, kahit isearch nyo pa sa YouTube, yung monitor your camera into TV, it's not working. So I don't know why it's not working. So kahit sa phone, it's not working too. I don't know, maybe may something, I don't know, maybe may way pa na para, but hindi ko talaga alam kasi hindi talaga gumagana sa micro HDMI. So ayun guys, this is camera. This camera is very good, very nice. You can take this anywhere you go, but it's not waterproof. So hindi to siya waterproof. And napakalinaw niya talaga, okay? So this is nice for traveling. You just not the makeup tutorial and stuff like that. But if you really want to, okay naman siya talaga sa makeup. You just gonna put mirror on the back of the camera and then you can see what you're doing. So yun guys, yeah, that's it. So guys, if you have a suggestion or opinions about this camera, so just please comment down below guys kung ano yung pwede kong gawin, kung saan ko pwede i-connect na para ma-monitor ko yung record ko in this camera. So please don't forget to subscribe to my channel and give me a thumbs up, and follow me on my social media account. I have Facebook page and Instagram, and I'll see you to the next video. Bye guys.